Silverbacks Park. The Atlanta Silverbacks taking on the Montreal Impact. First half, Mario Perez finds himself all alone in the box. Squares it to Rafael Cox, who finishes nicely. Silverbacks up 1-0. Everybody, 20 minutes later, a similar goal. Cox finds Matt Horth, scores from 6 yards out, makes it 2-0, and we celebrate. Final 2-1. Mighty Silverbacks win their first game of the season.